little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry.
Good Day NMS, I'm Kyra.
I'm Jenna.
And I'm Kira.
We are the Eggers on Good Day NMS. Today is Wednesday, November 9th, 2016.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the moment of silence.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for a moment of silence.
Somebody came and took your bed, don't worry.
Hi, I'm AJ. Today's weather will be cloudy with temperatures reaching to 64 degrees.
Say your rent is late, he may have to litigate, don't worry. Be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy.
November 10th is Thanksgiving lunch in the Raider Cafe.
Friday, November 11th is Veterans Day. There will be no school.
November 14th through the 18th, NMS Book Fair. Please stay tuned for more book fair information.
November 21st through the 25th, Thanksgiving break.
Teachers, please remember to post your attendance.
Have a good day.
Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style. Listen to what I say. In your life, expect some trouble.
Good day, NMS. This is Mrs. Jordan with a few words of wisdom. It's so easy to stand in judgment of others, to make up your mind that someone is wrong or bad or guilty without ever listening to that person's story. Euripides, ancient Greek philosopher, tells us, never dare to judge until you've heard the other side. What do you think about that? Do you think it's important to listen to both sides of the story? Some people would say that listening is the mark of an open mind. If our minds are open, we are open to new possibilities, new ways of thinking, new understanding. Next time you are tempted to judge someone, keep an open mind and listen to the other side of the story. With something to think about, this is Mrs. Jordan. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Mm-hmm.